And during the few moments that we have left, we want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand.
What's up, guys? I know last video I said there's no more videos until 2012, but this video, my friends, had to be made because I got to show you some things picked up in the last couple of days, being Christmas and Boxing Day and all that. So first pickup, boom, right there. Best movie I've ever seen this year. Tom Hardy, Nick Nolte. You guys have probably seen this. A lot of you have, and a lot of you probably liked it. So yeah. Pick this up whenever you can, because this is a great movie. And we have a little 2012. Now, this is especially, I want to say this. Mr. Weirdo, leader of the weirdos. Xenia, bro, just for you, I unlocked Christian from ENC first, in your honor. So, take that, bro. Great game. Now, this is my favorite of all books. The UFC Encyclopedia. A to Z from UFC. Starting all the way back in 93. So, yeah. If you're a big UFC fan, I suggest you pick this one up. Because this is a great book. I haven't read all of it yet. Hell, I haven't even read the whole book, first three pages yet, because I want to keep this in great condition. But when I start reading this, it's going to be a cover to cover thing. I'm not going to stop reading it, because this is a book that's going to excite a lot of people. And I'm not big on reading unless it's a book like this or a book like Triple H's book. So yeah, pick this up definitely. Other than that, I read some news today that CM Punk might be switched over to the SmackDown brand in 2012, just to give him some star power. I don't know why. I mean, I say keep him on Raw where he belongs and where his girlfriend is, Beth Phoenix. You know, for those who didn't know, you probably already did know. Beth Phoenix and Punk are dating. Lucky bastard. Anyways, that's another story. Yeah. And the last video for It Begins is tonight on Raw. So I'll be seeing that little later than usual, because I got to work tonight, so I'll be catching the repeat show tonight. So, is it Jericho? Is it someone else? Of course it's Jericho, people. Come on. Because if you saw the last video, a bunch of clues pointing to Chris were just shown. And there you go. And tonight's is going to be apparently the end of all the vignettes. And it's going to point out who it is. And we'll go from there. So as of January the 2nd, welcome back, Chris Jericho. Now, he put on Twitter that he's sick of all these questions about this. And he's sick of wrestling questions in general. Suck it up, asshole. I hate it when wrestlers talk to their fans that way, and you have fans for a reason. Just suck it up, answer the damn question, and move on. But yeah, that is all I got to say. Like I said, pick up this book and have yourselves a good day, and I'll see you soon. Adios.